This next song is what I like to call an anti-love song. So it applies to whether you are gay, straight, lesbian, bi, transgender, because love